Welcome to Sliced Red Deer. My name is Vinnie Taylor from 100.7 Cruz FM, Red Deer's Greatest Hits. And this is my lovely co-host, Meg Tucker, who joins me on the radio every weekday morning and is one heck of a home cook herself.
You are too kind.
Tonight, from the cooking room, two cooks will battle it out. They'll go head-to-head in an amazing culinary battle.
Oh, yes, they will. We have Famoso going head-to-head with 111 Grill, and only one will move forward to the finale. Join us every single week as these chefs use three mystery ingredients.
Ooh.
Oh, it's going to get heated in here. All the proceeds, by the way, going to the women's outreach.
The battle is about to begin.
Let's meet our judges. Our first judge is Scott Gilchrist. He's a senior manager at MNP.
Our next judge is Simona Tantis, who's a realtor from Realty Executives here in Red Deer.
Our final judge is Nan Dow, the in-house chef for the cooking room.
It's time to meet our cooks tonight who are about to head into battle. First up is Dana Bell, who hails from Victoria, BC, and has mastered the arts of home cooking.
I like to cook at home for my husband, and that's pretty much it. I really like to cook meat, mostly barbecue, beef short ribs for sure. I'm really good at desserts, really good at baking. When the GM of my restaurant came to me and said, this is an opportunity we have, would you be interested? And I said yes, although I wasn't exactly sure at that point what I was getting myself into. But I'm really happy that I'm involved. It's been an awesome experience so far.
She also says some of her influences are you ready for this?
Okay.
Wine.
Okay.
Wine. And more wine.
I see where we're going.
There's a pattern here, you know?
Yes.
She rarely cooks the same dish twice.
Very cool.
And is fearless when it comes to heading into the kitchen and cooking for her husband, her two cats, and her dog.
Love it.
And of course, by night, she rules the kitchen at Famoso Neapolitan Pizzeria.
Nice. Our next cook is Maziar. We're not even saying his last name. He goes by one name and is no stranger to the kitchen.
I started about 19 years ago, starting my first restaurant job as a busboy. Then I got promoted to a dishwasher position and made $4.25 an hour, which was a big deal back then. And then went along to get involved with line cook all the way up to managing and then owning my own, and here I am. My business partner, Patrick, put me up to this. I didn't even know anything about it, so he put me into it. And then I got involved later on and everything, but that's why he put me up to it. It's great. I would do it again.
He's a dad of three girls, so that says everything. He is not afraid of a little heat in the kitchen.
Your first mystery ingredient is
a tofu mango. Okay, this mango hails from Mexico. It's smooth, it's buttery, it's not stringy.
Mystery ingredient number two.
Harissa paste.
What is that?
Harissa paste is actually a North African chili paste. So it's a common condiment. Mystery ingredient number three, bacon!
Yeah! Dana, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Shake hands. The battle is about to begin.
Guys, you need to use all three of your mystery ingredients. You have 50 minutes on the clock. Your time starts now.
Go!
Woo!
All right, let's quickly check in with the judges. Nan?
Yes, sorry.
Let's talk about the mystery ingredients. What is the biggest challenge facing the cooks tonight?
I think it's going to be trying to marry all the flavors together so that it's balanced and not too much heat, not too much sweet, not too much bacon, not too rich. I think that's going to be the challenge.
Simona.
Yes.
What do you think of the mystery ingredients tonight?
I'm actually quite excited to see bacon among the ingredients. You cannot go wrong with bacon. And I'm quite intrigued by harissa paste, but I hear it's spicy and I love spicy food.
Let's check in with our final judge tonight. What would you do with those mystery ingredients?
Well, I'm glad that I'm not going to be the one that has to handle that, but I see there's crab going in and that kind of stuff, so I think that I think it's going to be good, however this comes out. So,
thank you, judges. Let's get back to some of the cooking action. Man, it smells good in there.
Okay,
are beginning to heat up in the kitchen.
We will be back right after this break with more sliced red here.